Well, you don't know what it was like to be left behind. And then getting so bitter that you steal the cutie marks from an entire village, and then get defeated by Twilight and her friends. So you travel through time to get back at them, but they beat you again and teach you about friendship, but you're so terrified ponies won't find out what you did that you can't...
Did you really travel through time?
See? I told you he'd be impressed.